So there was this issue a while ago where I could not even log in into ChatGPT and use it. Right now it is working fine, but you never know the future. So if you guys are facing this similar problem and not sure what to do, then this video is just for you. So in this kind of situation, the first thing you need to do is check the OpenAI status. For that, go to status.openai.com. Here you can see if they are operating properly or if there is any outages and all that. You can see a March 20, 2023 unresolved incident outages on chat.openai.com. So because of this, the ChatGPT was down for a while and it's understandable. So in cases like this, all you can do is just wait till they fix it and later use it. But what if you checked here and it says it's operating properly, but it's not working on yours? Then what you can do is first refresh it for a few times and that should do the trick. If that is not working, just log out and log in again. If that is not working either, then you can just clear the cache and cookies of OpenAI, or you can also use a different browser to, log in into OpenAI or ChatGPT. But if nothing is working out, then you should definitely contact the support team of OpenAI. Just email them at support@openai.com, then wait for their response. Anyways, these were our solution that you can try when the ChatGPT is down or is not working. Feel free to comment down below if you have any questions or, if you have better solution to fix this issue. And I'll see you in next video. Thank you for watching.